Hello, my dears. How are you all? Do you remember our last class? Which work we discussed in our last class? Which work? Yeah, from your textbook at page number 70. I ask you to describe the picture. All of you describe the picture? Okay. What are the things we can see in that picture? What are the things is, yeah, okay, from word this picture? The picture is about a seashore. Do you remember? This is the picture of a seashore. What are the other things is we can see there? Yeah, a coconut tree is there, so many houses are there, two boats are there, and a crow is sitting in a boat. And some peoples are there. Who is this? Yeah, a fisherman. He is working. He is making some work in his fishing net. And his wife helping him for stitching the net. Okay, who is this? In the last class, I said you the name of the boy. What's the name of this boy? Yes, Abin. Abin is the name of the boy. Where does Abin live? Where does Abin live? Yeah, Abin live near the seashore. Okay, Abin's house is near the seashore. Okay, dears, in this unit, we are going to discuss about the story of Abin. The story of Abin. What's the name of the story? Do you remember? Yes, the magic ring. The magic ring. Okay, all of you ready to hear the story of Abin? All of you ready? Okay, very good. Okay, all of you take page number 71. Page number 71. At the seashore. The story starting at the seashore. Okay, I read the story. You listen it carefully. Okay. One morning, Abin went to the seashore with his father. Abin, sit here. I will be back soon. Abin's father sailed away in a small boat for fishing. Abin sat on the shore waiting for his father. Yeah, the story is starting at the morning of a day. At the morning of the day, Abin and his father went to the seashore. Abin and his father was going to the seashore. From there, Abin's father said to him, Abin, sit here. Abin, you sit here. I will be back soon. My dear son, you sit here. I will be back soon. By saying this, Abin's father sailed away in a small boat for fishing. Yeah, Abin's father was a fisherman. By saying Abin, you sit here. I will came back soon. By saying this, he sailed away by the boat, okay, to the sea for fishing. Okay. Abin sat on the shore waiting for his father. When Abin's father left from there by the boat for fishing. At this time, Abin sat on the ground and waiting his father. His father is going for fishing. He sit in the sand and waiting for his father. Have you understood? Okay. I will read the second paragraph. Abin looked at the blue sea. He tried to count the boats. There were many. He began to dig a small pit in the sand. Waves came and filled it with water. Yeah, time is gone. More time ago. Okay, Abin sit in the sand for waiting his father. But time is more. And Abin looked at the blue sea. By sitting in the sand, Abin looked at the blue sea. Okay, He tried to count the board from the ground from by sitting. He tried to count the board 1, 2, 3 like that. He count the boards from the sea. There were many. Yeah, there are lots of boats are there. There are so many fishermen are there in the seashore. Every one of them go to the sea for hunting fishes. Okay, there are so many boats are there in the sea. He began to dig a small pit in the sand. By looking them, he began to make a dig. What is the meaning of dig? Making a hole. A hole. He began to dig a small pit in the sand. By sitting in the sand, Abin making a hole in the sand. Waves came and filled it with water. At this time, the waves are came there and the hole or the pit is filled with a water. Okay, when we are going to the beach, do you experience like that? When you are walking through the sea or the beaches, you just draw something on the sands. At this time the waves came there and when we write something, it will disappear by the waves. Okay, നമ്മള് കടലിൽ എന്തെങ്കിലുമൊക്കെ എഴുതുകയാണെങ്കിൽ പെട്ടെന്ന് തന്നെ തിരമാലകൾ വന്നിട്ട് അതെന്ത് ചെയ്യും, പെട്ടെന്ന് തന്നെ മായ്ച്ചു കളയും അല്ലേ. അതുപോലെ എന്തെങ്കിലും കുഴിയൊക്കെ ഉണ്ടാക്കുന്ന സമയത്താണെങ്കിൽ തിരമാല വന്നിട്ട് ആ കുഴി എന്ത് ചെയ്യും, വെള്ളം കൊണ്ട് നിറയും. അതുപോലെ ഇവിടെ അബിൻ എന്ത് ചെയ്തിട്ടുണ്ട്, ഒരു കുഴി ഉണ്ടാക്കി വെച്ചു. പെട്ടെന്ന് തന്നെ തിരമാല, വേവ്സ് മീൻസ് തിരമാല, തിരമാലകൾ വന്നിട്ട് അതിലെന്ത് ചെയ്തു, വെള്ളം നിറഞ്ഞു. ഹിസ് ഹോൾസ് ഈസ് ഫിൽഡ് വിത്ത് വാട്ടർ. ഓക്കെ, അബിൻ ലുക്ക്ഡ് അറ്റ് ദി ബ്ലൂ സീ. ഹി ട്രൈ ടു കൗണ്ട് ദി ബോട്ട്സ്. ദർ വർ മെനി. He began to dig a small pit in the sand. Waves came and filled it with water. Yeah, at this time, Abin is waiting for his father. Time is more and more ago. He is boring. At this time, he make a hole in the sand. And when the waves came and the hole is filled with water. Have you understood this paragraph? Okay, I will read the next paragraph. Hours passed. The fishing boats were coming back. He saw crows and kites flying close to the boats. The boats reached the shore and the fishermen filled their basket with fish. When will my father come back? Abin wondered. Hours passed. The time is gone. The more time ago. The fishing boats were coming back. Yeah, the so many fishermen are going to the sea for hunting fishes. The old fishermen are came back by their boats. They came back with their boat. He saw crows and kites flying close to the boats. Yeah, even Abin look at the sea. He saw that so many fishermen are back to the seashore with their boats. From the close to the boats, he see so many crows and kites are close to the boats. Okay, what's the meaning of kite? പട്ടം അല്ലേ. ഈ ബോട്ടുകൾ ഇങ്ങനെ വരുന്ന സമയത്ത് അതിനടുത്തായിട്ട് കുറേ കാക്കകളും പട്ടമൊക്കെ ഇങ്ങനെ അവൻ കണ്ടു. So crows and kites flying close to the boats. The boats reached the shore and the fishermen filled their basket with fish. For what purpose the fishermen are going to the sea? For what purpose? Yeah, they are going to the sea for hunting fishes. When they came back to the seashore, they are, all of them were very busy because they are filling their basket with the fishes. Okay, the boats reached the shore. When the boat reached the shore and the fishermen filled their basket with fish. When the boat reached the shore, all the fishermen are filled their basket with fishes. Okay, when will my father come back? Abin wondered. Yeah, all the fishermen are back to the seashore. But Abin's father did not came back. At this time, Abin wondered or get tensed. And he said himself, asks, when will my father come back? Oh my God, when will my father come back? All the fishermen are back to the shore, but my father did not come. When will he came back? Abin get very tensed or wondered. Ki, what will happen to Abin's father? You know what happened to Abin's father? Okay, they have two questions in your textbook. I will read it. Have you ever been to the seashore? Do you ever going to the seashore? Okay, have you ever going to the beaches? Yes, all of you going to the beaches. Okay, describe any of your visits to the seashore. Okay, all of you write a description about your visits to a seashore. Okay, this is the activity of today's class. All of you must write it. What's the work? Describe a visit experience or visits of your beach or seashore visits. Okay, describe your seashore visits in your notebook. Okay, I think all of you understood this class. Okay, today wind up our class. Okay, thank you.